Hey, what's up guys, Johnny here, back with a brand new Call of Duty Mobile video. In today's video, we check out the brand new Purifier H2O operator skill. Just happened to drop in the game yesterday, and it's a grind event. The question is it worth the grind? Is it worth going all out and unlocking that thing? You guys got like 8-9 days left. Is it good? Yes or no? Is it worth it? Yes or no? We're gonna check it out in the game first. Let's see some gameplay. Capture the objectives. All right, so we'll go domination on Nuketown. And by the way, we also got a brand new frag grenade. Frag grenade. And it's actually a water balloon or something. So it does splash water when it explodes. And we got a brand new rocket launcher also. I guess it's okay. I don't know if you guys use SMRs, but it looks pretty good. Looks pretty good. All right, so we're gonna go get some kills and show some action. All right, so we got the purifier. Let's check it out, guys. First of all, it is animated. It's a legendary skin. It looks awesome. And one thing you need to know, it's a scam. Does not work as intended at all. You cannot put out the fire. Someone tested it on Reddit, so it's a scam. It's not even real water. And when you actually kill people with it, it looks like it's got the hive animation. It's really weird. Like they put their hands in the face like that. Like the hive. So it's pretty weird. But still, it's a pretty nice skin and it's good to have, I guess. Now the question is it worth it? Because some guys in the comments yesterday said it's not worth the grind. Well, first of all, is it good or not? Well, it's just a purifier, okay? It's got different skin, different animation. But still, I'm guessing it's the copy and paste, same damage, same cooldown, same everything. And right now, unfortunately, the purifier is not a meta operator at all. There's too many good operators, and I'm pretty sure nobody uses purifier in higher ranks. Right now, Annihilator is the bomb, I think, unless it gets a nerf or another nerf. Right now, it's one of the top ones. And people still use, I guess, Transform Shield for objectives. I see a little bit of Gravity Spikes, a little bit of Sparrow here there, but definitely Annihilator, like, nothing competes with it. So, Purifier, I don't think it's gonna jump into the meta just because we got a new skin. But still, it's fun to have a free Legendary. And it's the first Legendary Operator in the game. Sad story for Garena players, they had to pay like $50 for that. Few seasons ago. They're pretty disappointed right now that Global gets it for free. But hey, both versions of the game have different stuff all the time. Sometimes they have free skins, sometimes we have free skins. So yeah. But then again, is it worth the grind? Is it even that much of a grind, guys? First of all, I wanted to say thank you for the comments yesterday. I was asking you guys, what will you skip on your way to grinding the operator? And everyone said I will skip the five games with friends. And it was pretty much all the comments. And I end up doing that, guys. An extra five games on high rise, didn't have to do that. But still had to play on high rise anyways. But hey, who got friends, right? 30 kills with Juggernaut, or 30 kills in Juggernaut most, wasn't too bad at all. I end up having some games left at the end, just having to play 10 games. So guys, it's not even that long. It just takes, I mean, leave me in the comments how long it took you. Some guys say 30 minutes. I doubt it, though, because it takes way more than 30 minutes just to play the 10 games. Plus, you have to play 3 gunfights. Plus, you have to play 5 kill confirms. So, overall, you have to play like 20 games. And then you have to stay online 60 minutes. So, it depends how fast are your games. And sometimes Juggernaut, they can take a little bit longer. But they're pretty fast. So, anyways, is it worth the grind? I say yes, guys, because it's not even a grind. It's not something like you have to grind for 10 days to get it. And you have plenty of time and you just have to play a few games. And you get a super cool skin, guys. And maybe it's going to be buffed in the future. I mean, right now, it's kind of useless. But you never know with balance changes every season. If the Annihilator gets nerfed too much, well, maybe you're going to see that. But I think it needs a buff. Because for real, even before the Annihilator, it was really not popular. Looks like people only use the purifier when you have challenges, like do 10 kills with the purifier, and then you just remove it from your loadouts. So anyways, guys, good luck with that. Let me know in the comments, are you going for it? Do you like it? I think it looks dope, but yeah, it's not a great great item to use in the game, especially in ranked multiplayer, where there's too much cool stuff to use before using that. So anyways, that's it for now, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Smash like. Don't forget to subscribe for daily COD Mobile videos. I will see you guys in the next one. Take care.